We need to keep serious here, because tonight we're seeing live competition in swimsuits and coming up evening gowns. But in the past 2 weeks, delegates have competed in other areas that were equally critical. Check it out.